wave of booby streamers and shit like that, right? Moderation said, you know what? Fuck this shit, we're done. And it seems like now it's slap on the wrist across the board, right? Nobody gets permit anymore, right? But if they unbanned them, they did permit before, that makes them look weak. So they don't do it.
I think the situation right now is abysmal. The fact that we have Destiny not getting unbanned, but then we have, I don't mean to call someone out specifically, but I'm going to do it.
Say it.
Wood Babe. Okay.
What I think the fuck is
what
this?
The fuck is Wood Babe? What the fuck are you talking about?
She has like what one view when it's in. Like,
okay. Isn't she a kick streamer?
Okay. First off, Twitch streamer, okay, is someone that I am telling you about right now. It's like some, I don't know. She's like doing doing carpentry. Yes. Okay. But it's like her asshole is like straight on the camera.
How is this even comparable?
The fact that these people are unbanned.
Because they don't ban for sexual content. That's a totally different classification of stuff.
Okay. I understand all that.
Okay. But then why did you make the comparison?
Because I think it's fucked up.
Okay.
I think that the fact that
I think the Nick Merckx comparison was good. Probably Sneeko is a better comparison.
You can put like behavior and attire and whatever in one box and put political / a social / wording in one another box. I don't think one equals the other, but it's why I said Modern sucks and Modern has been doing bad on both ends.
True.
How much of the blame do you put on Dan Clancy directly?
Jesus.
None. I think it's a direction that's been taken. And
Muster on the beat, ho, Bebo, Penny rap, nigga, yeah, free throw, man, damn, call out Amber the Lambs, tell him, breathe, bro, Nella, nigga, to the cross, he walk around like Tizo, what's up with these jabroni-ass niggas trying to see Compton, the industry can hate me, fuck them all in the mama.